Hello and greetings, coming from the College of Lake County. Today I'm here to give you an update of the Lancers women's tennis team. And to begin, we have Jim Love as the head coach. With this being his fourth year as head coach, he has helped guide these talented ladies in the right direction. As a team, these ladies hold a record of 7-2 and have even went on a 7-game winning streak. With the regular season coming to an end, the ladies are preparing themselves for regional games. It is time for them now to give it all that they have, and we wish them the best of luck. Go Lancers!